Animating text in Adobe After Effects can be complicated, so here are three simple ways of revealing text that anyone can create using a shape layer and a mask. Let's start with the shape layer. First, make sure you have no layer selected in the timeline window by clicking on any empty space in that window, then go up to the shape tool, click and hold on the shape tool to see the different shape options, and then select rectangle. Now draw a rectangle in the composition window over the text and end the rectangle just a tiny bit underneath the baseline of the text. Then move the playhead to the point where you want the text animation to stop, which is the current position, and then open the text layer and go to transform and click on the stopwatch next to position. Now move the playhead to where you want the animation to start, go back to position and drag the Y value to the right until you can see the whole text. Now the text moves into the shape. The final step is to go to the track matte dropdown next to the shape layer and change from no matte to your shape layer. And it will now slide the text up and become visible when inside the area of the shape layer. To move the shape instead of the text, just do the same thing with the position value in the shape layer. Click the stopwatch where you want it to end, move the playhead to where you want it to start, and drag the Y value to the right until the whole text is hidden. You can also achieve this revealing effect by only using one layer. You do this by selecting the text layer, creating a rectangle to cover the text, and because you selected the layer first, it will now create a mask inside that layer, instead of a shape. Then you open the mask, click the stopwatch next to mask path, move the playhead back, go back to the composition window, change to the select tool by clicking V on your keyboard, and then drag any of the corners down while holding the shift key. And now you have created the same effect using a mask instead of a shape layer. For 9 more animations like this, check the video that I will link here at the end. Thanks for watching!